Hey guys, this is David Kwan. This week on YouTube is Comedy Week, so there's a lot of awesome, funny stuff going around YouTube right now. Go check out a lot of videos featured on YouTube and laugh your heart out. Right? Go check them out. Okay, if you're still here, then thank you for sticking around. And this is gonna be me trying to be as funny as possible. I don't know how that's gonna work out, but I'm gonna require the help of a little something. And that little something, of course, is alcohol. I mean, some of my favorite channels and some of the funniest channels that I find on YouTube involve alcohol, so I thought, why not? Let's do the exact same thing and copycat them. In this video, I want to make Irish coffee. Now, I don't normally drink Irish coffee. But when I do, it's with Jim Beam. Wait, Jim Beam? Okay, that's not really true, but this is just a leftover from... I hung out with a friend and I got this as a leftover, which is great. But no, I don't normally drink Jim Beam. I more likely drink Jack Daniels if I'm going for whiskey. But I guess this is it. This is the Irish... It's not Irish whiskey. It's Kentucky Straight Bourbon Whiskey. Okay, fine. It doesn't matter. This is still good. This is still good. According to Jim Beam, this is the world's number one bourbon. So I'm going to take their word and I'm gonna do this. So... this is what we need, and I have everything all set up for you guys to make this happen. So let's party. This is the table where I'll be doing my little alcohol magic. So we got our cup, my I Love New York mug, which you'll see backward. I got my little tiny shot glass, which is longer than your usual shot glass, but skinnier than your usual shot glass. So it probably holds the same amount, but I always feel like this packs a punch. And then we got this little thingy so that I don't end up spilling everywhere. And then we got the instant coffee mix. You can brew the coffee, that's probably better for you, but you might be lazy like me, so that's why we're doing it. And then, of course, you can't not do it without Jim Beam. Come on. Or Jack Daniel. Probably Jack Daniel is better. Or some other whiskey. But this is the world's number one bourbon, so if you want that, this is what you want. So... Everything is set. Oh, and I have boiling water right next to me, so I'm gonna be careful and try not to, you know, get burnt, get a second degree burn or whatever. So boiling water. Oh wait, I'm getting the water screwed up. Sorry. Instant coffee mix. Let's get like 2 spoonfuls of this. 1 spoon. There we go. Into that mug you go. And 2 spoon. There you go. Now you can make a coffee however you want. I don't really think that makes a difference. I normally just like it black, and I, you know, if I'm just having coffee, I would put some sugars in it, but that's pretty much how I like my coffee, strong and black, just like how I like to have my girlfriends. But that's besides the point. So this boiling water, just pour some in there. Yeah. And now you got coffee, the power of technology of instant coffee. It's amazing. If I knew these things existed when I was little, I would probably not be here in this manner. I might have ended up homeless. But this is the black coffee. I want to show you guys the black coffee because you have never seen it, right? Black coffee. Great black coffee. Alright, now this is where we do the magic. Shot glass. Coffee. Let's pour some in there. That's good enough, and I spilled everywhere. But that's why I have this little bowl to cover that. So, see? That amount of coffee is pretty good. And then, this is where the magic happens. Jim Beam. I kind of, you know, I keep calling it Jim Beam, but that name actually rolls up the tongue much better. Jim Beam, you know? But it's actually Jim Beam. Gosh, that's a tongue twister. So, whiskey time. Oh yeah. That, my friend, is my Irish whiskey. Irish coffee. Sorry, Irish whiskey would probably be better at this point. But this is my Irish coffee. Why am I making Irish coffee? Well, simply because I have the whiskey, and I wanted a chaser. And I thought coffee would be a good chaser. And also because I do plan to use this on Sunday. Stay tuned for... my videos on Sunday, and I'm going to be using a hell lot of these. So yeah, definitely stay tuned for that. And when I do show them what I'm, when I show you guys what I'm doing, don't copycat me and don't try it with your home unless you have a designated driver or a sober friend. But anyway, this is my Irish coffee. I'm gonna take a shot. Cheers to you guys. Ah, that is some good coffee. I can barely taste any coffee. Cheers.